Good evening. The Raiders return home to a tumultuous welcome, and Jim Hill talks with the heroes of Super Bowl 18 about what happened yesterday and what's planned for tomorrow. Authorities say they have busted the biggest cocaine ring in America, and they accuse the ringleader of importing more than 5 tons of the stuff. It's also being called one of the worst cases of animal abuse ever. It involves thousands, perhaps tens of thousands of horses. You'll also meet a couple of instant multimillionaires on the Channel 2 News at 11.
A Channel 2 movie special, 9:30 Wednesday.